Following a botched noontime payroll robbery near the Empire State Building, the Esposito brothers shot and killed a businessman and a police officer. For their cold-blooded, point-blank shootings, the brothers were dubbed the Mad Dog Killers by the tabloid press. The Esposito brothers were tried, convicted, and sent to the electric chair in 1942. My name is Weegee, and murder is my business.